She's working out too hard?
Too hard.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me.
Hey guys, so today is gonna be more of like a vlog-ish type video. I'm getting kind of tired of the sit-down videos, but I'm recording spying on my mom at the gym. So she goes to the gym every day, and I've been recording the intense workouts, which you'll see, I'll put it in here too. But I recorded her last week, and hey guys, right now my dad had this brilliant idea of spying on them. The first time ever, we're going to go spy on them and see what they do at the gym. These past like 4 or 5 months they've been going. And yeah, we'll go see. Today, and my aunt and uncle also do this with her, and they actually all started working out together back in January. I'm really proud of her. She's lost over 20 pounds, I think, probably more than that by now. And yeah, I just want to show you guys what she does, and I'm super proud of my mom and my aunt and uncle for doing this. Good job, guys. Here we go.
We will collapse.
Yeah, we would collapse.
After 5 minutes.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yes.
I am concerned.
She's working out too hard?
Too hard.
Yeah, today! You can tell that they're getting so tired. My uncle's just like laying himself on the floor. My father is concerned. He says that it is too intense for them, huh? It's too intense? Yeah? For their exercise. It was very hard. My dad is actually concerned for my mom. He doesn't want her to have a heart attack. Guys, we got some really good footage of my mom at the gym. Oh my gosh, they push them like crazy. There's my Aunt Jeanette and Uncle Javier. And there's my mom. Good job, Mom. Hey guys, I wanted to vlog before it got dark, but I want to say I'm so proud of my mom and my aunt and uncle for doing this. Like, they're such good motivation to go to the gym and just keep working and not give up. I'm so proud of every single person in there who's trying and who's actually trying to get fit and trying to reach their goals. And sorry my face is red, I was sweating from trying to keep up with her. I hope this motivates anyone who wants to lose weight. Thanks for watching. One last thing, you guys. I didn't bring my dad today to go watch my mom work out because, one, he's watching the Chile versus Mexico game, and then, two, he nearly collapsed last time when he saw my mom, and I was like, Dad, she does this every day, she's okay. But of course he loves her and he was worried, so he wanted to stay the whole time. But yeah, that's why he didn't come. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.